Wednesday. The amount of conjecture and stories that I can come up with between my ears when I'm in a lack of faith, or I'm in doubt, or circumstances or events are not happening as I would desire them to occur, I tend to reach for reasons. You know, I piece it all together with my history. And usually in those instances, I'm not piecing them together and how they're going to work out. It's how they're going to fall apart. And part of what I've been trying to do over the past several years is to not cling to that or those stories in an effort to not, I guess, have like, I can't even think of the word right now. I'm at a lack of words. So that my history does not dictate my future, to be more positive, to be more positive. Yeah. I feel embarrassed right now. I just feel vulnerable and exposed, and it just is. Amazing. It isn't kind of amazing, it is amazing. The experiences we have, the ability to be present. Grateful. Big light. Much love. Just show up. Just show up.